earlier today in Moncks Corner, Santee Cooper officials announced they've stopped the controlled spill out of Lake Marion. Santee Cooper started spilling water September 26th to prepare for water flows coming from North Carolina and the upstate, heading downstream into Lake Marion following Hurricane Helene. Utility operators monitored and tapered the spill, protecting the integrity of the dams and dikes. We are told system operations will continue to monitor inflows into the Santee Cooper Lake system.